Harrisburg, a cab driver stopped a would-be robber who pointed a gun at him by wrestling the weapon away from him. It happened early yesterday in Hall Manor. The cabbie has a hand injury, and police are looking for the suspect, but say cab drivers can be an easy mark for robbers. News 8's Harrisburg reporter Jim Sinkovitz has more.
At this line of cabs outside the Harrisburg Transportation Center, drivers were happy to see one of their own fight back and not get seriously injured.
That was being brave, yeah, because it happened to me one time. A guy come out with a knife, and I did basically the same thing. Yeah, that was pretty brave.
And while police haven't noticed an increase in cab robberies, some drivers say it's been getting worse.
Lately has become, you know, outrageous. People try to jump you, people try to just do whatever, you know. Sometimes, you know, people hold a gun at you.
And sometimes they get caught, like two gunmen who tried to rob this cab last year on Market Street, only to have two police officers watching, then swoop in and make the arrest. Most cabbies say danger comes with the job.
You never know who's behind you. You know what I mean? You never know who's behind you. Nice people, bad people. You know what I mean? You never know.
Most all of these drivers have lost money to customers who take off without paying, and all are concerned about violence but continue to drive.
I don't have any choice because I have kids, I have family, I have to drive. You know, I have a lot of bills, you know what I mean?
But they do feel good about a fellow driver fighting back and taking a shotgun away from a would-be robber.
It is very brave. It is very brave. Yeah. And if I was in his shoe, I would have done the same.
Most drivers here say they prefer not to face that challenge. In Harrisburg, Jim Sinkovitz, News 8.
Police are not releasing the name of the injured cab driver, but say he is being treated for those injuries and helping police with a description of the suspect.